Wobble wobble. Hello, hello, hello. Thursday, the 9th, I think, of July. How are we all? Yes, something a bit different today. It's about 2:30-ish on a Thursday afternoon. Had a fairly chilled day, which has been quite nice. Had a Zoom meeting again this morning, as I do most mornings. And then I just needed to do some playing, not practice as such, but I suppose anything you play is practice, isn't it? Had to tootle through some things, had to record some things, so did that. Took about 5 attempts because the phone went, then the video cut out, then something else happened, so it's like 5th time and it was all fine. A really croaky voice again today. Excuse me. So yes, that's about the extent of my excitement today. Oh, I tell a lie. Somebody came and dropped a cake off for me, so I actually spoke to another human. So this is my very nice polenta, because I'm gluten free. My lemon polenta cake from Jeanette. So thank you very much, Jeanette. I am very much looking forward to having a slice of that shortly with a cup of coffee. So excuse me, I didn't sleep brilliantly last night. Thank you very much, Jeanette. Yes, so it was really nice to see somebody. We were just chatting about socially distanced, and she had a mask on. About how careful we still need to be. People are disregarding social distancing, so it's best to err on the safe side. So today is gobstop day. Gobstop. Somebody calls it my gobstick. That's it. Dennis used to call it. Dennis, who lived on Sky, used to call it gobstick. Licorice stick or gobstick. So, yes. I think, I don't know how many vlogs this is now, it must be 90 something. And this is the first one I've done on clarinet. I've done videos on clarinet, just not a vlog. Excuse me. So, it may all go horribly wrong. But I've been asked to play this piece and it sounds so much nicer on clarinet than it does. It's easier. Because the breathing is easier on clarinet. And it's from Les Mis, and it's for Mandy, my friend, and it's Bring Him Home. I didn't ask her why she liked this one specifically, so Mandy, if you do watch this, please let me know why you like this one specifically. But it is a gorgeous piece of music. Oh dear. Excuse me. And another bit of sad news is that my friend Sally, her sister passed away yesterday. So, the poor family. I can only imagine. It's reminiscent of 2 years ago when Tim passed away, shortly followed by Morgan. So nephew followed by Sally's husband, and now it's two sisters that have passed away. It's just unbelievable. So my heart is going out to the family. Such a tough time, it really is. So anyway, back to today's vlog. You can probably guess my mind's all over the place. I just can't focus today. So hope this is okay for you, Mandy. Hope it sounds how it just sounded when I rehearsed it. We shall see. Don't judge me. Here's Bring Him Home.
Mm-hmm.
places, but that's not bad because I never really, I'm going to be honest here, I never really practice my clarinet as such because I don't have the time. Everything's always flute. Anyway, I hope that was okay for you, Mandy. Do ask if you have any requests, people. Might not be able to play them, but I will do my best to accommodate them. Still got a couple that I'm... Oops, sorry. Still got a couple that I'm just ironing out a few things. But yeah, do ask if you want me to play anything for you in particular. And I'll see what I can do. So, enjoy the rest of your day / evening. And no doubt I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.